ओपन-एंडेड म्यूचुअल फंड्स। ग्रुप नंबर 1 क्लास SYWAV, सब्जेक्ट फाउंडेशन कोर्स इन फाइनेंशियल मार्केट। ग्रुप मेंबर्स
कृपाली गोल्लभ, रसिका बर्गे, प्रियंका बोए, स्नेहल चव्हाण, पल्लवी बनसोडे।
For most of us, the investment always has been having fixed deposit,
buying gold,
or invested into real estate. But there is another form of investment as well, and that is mutual fund.
So let's see what is mutual fund. Many individuals come together is mutual, and fund is nothing but money. Many individuals pooling in money for a common purpose is called a mutual fund, and the purpose here is benefit from the capital market.
A mutual fund can be classified into open-ended mutual fund or closed-ended mutual fund. Let's see the open-ended mutual funds. Explained by Rasika.
Concept of open-ended mutual fund. An open-ended mutual fund is fund that are always available for subscription. Open-ended mutual fund is a collective investment scheme which can issue and redeem share at any time. The price at which the shares are issued in an open-ended mutual fund can be redeemed depending on the proportion to the net asset value. Hence, the net asset value of an open-ended fund reflects the fund performance. Next slide, Priyanka will explain.
Definition of open-ended mutual fund according to James Chin. This funds buy and sell units on a continuous basis and hence allow investors to enter and exit as per their continuous. The units can be purchased and sold even after the initial offering period in case of new funds. The units are brought and sold at the net asset value declared by the fund. Next,
features of open-ended mutual fund. First, buy and sell anytime. In open-ended mutual fund, investors can conveniently buy and sell units at net assets value. Second, redemption possible. In open-ended mutual funds, exit loads ranging from 0 to 2% on early exit. Third, require cash reserve. To cater to redemption request, in case of open-ended funds, the funds manager have to maintain a certain cash reserve. Fourth, perpetual. Open-ended funds, a perpetual kind of funds, that is, once the fund is launched, it continues to exist without an end date. Next slide, Pallavi will continue.
Let's see the conclusion. First, open-ended mutual fund provides safer choice. Second, open-ended mutual fund provide more returns. And third, open-ended mutual fund have a more risk as compared to closed-ended mutual fund.
Thank you.